my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 21. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop. Right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and his video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skinned kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't.
Well, if you didn't know already, now you know why Dick is the GOAT. That was 7 minutes of just disrespect. Kendrick, retire. From me. Not that you care about me, but retire, okay? You're done. You are done with your career. Don't come out with any more music. Anyway, back to more important things. It's taking me a while because I don't really actually know what I'm doing. Just chilling, though. Might go run some errands. But other than that, just cooling, which is nice, what I need. So here you have it. Okay, so the first one is Viva, which is an app. Again, I'm not gonna get into it. Taco Slut is a restaurant. Uniquely Different is my clothing brand. And Williams Winery is the last one. So that's in the most depth I'm gonna go, because I just want you, this is nothing but, as I told you, for my kids, for a timestamp that I can look at 10 years from now and go, you're full of shit, or you did everything that you said you were gonna do. And I told you already that the trading stuff and me putting it online, do you think that it doesn't irk me? This is for the 15 Pro, by the way. I have the 14 Pro Max, but I was like, you know what? I don't, as long as it's the same processor, let me come down a little bit. So, you know, one hand texting is even easier than it already is. I mean, I've got, you know, big size hands, but still, like, I don't want to be like, you know, so anyways, I went down to size. What I was going to say is I just, the trading stuff, you don't think that it irks me to take a trade or lose a ton of money or whatever. And be like, okay, now it's time to take out the SD card, put it into my computer.
Okay, what happened there?
And show you, and lack of a better term, it seems extreme, but show you my failures. It takes a different kind of person to do that, honestly. And respectfully, all the people that I see on YouTube are, you know, not really doing that all too much, showing the failures. You know what I'm saying? Now, I'm not talking about everybody. Shout out to Noor, shout out to Umar. You know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm talking about in this niche, in day trading. And there might be a lot more people. So, you know, respectfully, I'm not picking on anybody that I'm like, oh, this is a shot towards whatever. It's just this industry is, it's fucked, bro. It is. And again, I'm not here to be like, I'm standing on business and I'm gonna be the industry leader. We're gonna see where it goes. However, you're at the very minimum, you who is watching this video is going to know he's one of the legit ones. I watched him go from zero to millions. That's all I want. That's all I want. And guess what? When this production goes up, when you see the money start coming in, then it's going to make sense as to, because the reality is I can afford it now to go ahead and obviously not through trading, just my other, you know, with training, personal training. I can afford to hire people and have them do my videography and have it, you know, high production and the whole bit. I can do that. And who knows, maybe in, you know, some months I'm like, forget it. I'm letting them do it now. And, you know, we come to a price that's like, okay, cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, that doesn't bother me because now I don't have to worry about the editing and stuff like that. And it gets out not at 11 or 12 at night every night. And I apologize for that, but guys, I work until almost 9 o'clock at the gym. I get home, I gotta eat. After I eat, I gotta shower or vice versa. And then it's like, I wanna chill for a second. I've been on my feet all day. And then from there, it's like, I gotta break down charts. I gotta read books. I gotta, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, this is no excuses. I actually love this and I'm building this muscle again where it's like putting the SD card in there and going on iMovie or going on, you know, and yeah, I just use iMovie. Like you guys see, it's not some high production thing where it's like my editing needs to be, what's it for? My kids and for you guys to see okay, he made $340 on options last week in a day or 2 days. And he ran into the PDT rule. Look at him now. 3 years later, 2 years later, 6 months from now, 3 months from now, 2 months from now, I don't know. But this is the process. And you're like, he's making 10 grand a day now. He's making 30 grand a day. He's making 100 grand a day. I just, when you hear those numbers, I know it doesn't make sense to you, but it makes perfect sense to me. And so that's all really that matters. Viva Taco Slut and Williams Winery. It's gonna take some of that right there. A good amount of it. And what's in here needs to be out there into the world, into the ether. Because what you're going to experience with all of these things, you're gonna be like, how did he come up with this? And again, whether you care or not, my only goal and or concern would be, I don't really care how you feel about me. Doesn't matter. Because again, I'm after my mission and around the people that I love. All I care about is that eventually you're using that app, you're at that restaurant, you're at that winery, and you're wearing those clothes. Then my job is done. For those, you know, as I told you, I don't care about the views. For those of you though who are watching, I appreciate you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot that you're already watching now. And for those of you who are even more special, the ones that are coming back, that continue to watch every day, because they really want to see what this journey looks like. And take sometimes 40 minutes, right? I've had videos that I think are like almost an hour to 12 minutes or to 2 minutes where it's just a workout video. You guys have been there during that entire time. And so I just want to share my gratitude and share, you know, that with you, because there's nowhere else to go but the top. And I don't want you to not open your mouth about wanting to learn or be on this journey with me. Shoot a comment, guys. You know what I'm saying? And trust me, that is not some sly SEO plug thing. Like, no, I'm genuinely saying, like, if you're on this journey too and you feel like this resonates with you, put a comment, because I love seeing stuff like that. And I will more than likely comment back. Yo, yo, back from the mall. Actually went and got the Dispen Trader in the, obviously, hardback. Always good to have, just that way you can kind of feel it. That way I can put sticky notes in there. That way I can highlight, do all that stuff. I obviously have listened to it a million times on YouTube, but wanted to make sure I did that. So I jumped into Barnes & Noble's, and then obviously The Psychology of Money. I've read this one as well. Just want to have the hardback. Yo, what is going on, guys? So just wanted to come home. It is 1:35 right now. Got done watching the Canelo fight just now. Canelo took that dub. This is why this upload's getting up so late, so I apologize in advance. But you will have two posts today, technically speaking, because it's tomorrow already. Picked up those books, as you know, from the mall earlier. Went and met with my boy Aman. So big things coming out really soon. He's another trader in the space. Also went to dinner with my brother and his girlfriend to watch Canelo fight. So that is the whole reason why I was, you know, kind of all over the place. Anyways, I'm getting ready to hit the hay. Hope you guys have a great night. Sleep tight. Say it with me if you know it. You are uniquely different. God took his time on you. You're one of one. I've never told you today. I love you so much. Peace.